Oh, hello, it's a bee, Metalio. I'm just kidding. No, hello, hello and welcome to episode one of a series I'm decided to do. It's a journey, essentially like a journey to the end of the world. But, to be honest, there's been, like, nothing regarding Minecraft updates, so I can't really do my view into the future, but even if I do, I won't put a seed in. Yeah, but even if I do, do a video about the what's it called? View into the future, there's, like, nothing to actually do, because there's no updates, and, oh, I'm in a snowbox. I'm in a snow biome. Yeah, no, a snow biome. So, yeah, so I haven't uploaded, like, any Minecraft in an extremely long time, but then again, I kept saying, I had nothing to do, and I've been getting a little bored on the weekends and stuff, and so I decided to do this series, which I will be traveling, west. I will be going west. Straight west. For, I believe, 3 million blocks? Where's my block of wood? Is it a piece of wood? Is it there? Yeah, there it is. Hello, sheep. I need you. You have wool. Give me your wool. Give me your delicious wood. Thank you. Ooh, XP. Nice. But yeah, so I've been bored, and so I thought I'll do this series, a journey to the end of the world. So this video, being the first video in the entire episode series thing, will be just getting resources so that I can go on the journey. And that involves getting a compass and a few materials, a bit of armor, some weapons, so that'll be this video. So there probably won't be much exploring in this one. But tomorrow, I think I'll probably do another one just because I have, like, nothing else to do. And plus, I want to get somewhere. And I've been considering maybe cutting out this. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. I'll probably go exploring in the cave. I'll be quiet-ish, and I'll cut in if something special happens or something cool appears. So, come here, sheepies. I need your wood. Oh, it takes forever to kill these things. God damn it. Come on. Die. Thank you. Come here, cow. You deserve to die. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Come on. Die. Thank you. Ooh, I got some meat. Yes. Delicious meat. Give me that. That in the middle. Oh, and if you didn't know, it's so awesome. It's like from Minecraft Alpha, they had the added in those things. Yeah. I think that'd be enough wood. Yeah, dark wood. Oh, I love dark wood. It's so deliciously awesome. No, just kidding. That sounds really creepy, but dark wood, it just looks really cool. No, I don't want a shovel. Go away, shovel. Oh. I didn't even have a shovel. Oh, well. No, actually, I'll keep you out. Yeah, let's come on. Let's go dig for some dirt. Ooh, another cow. Come here, cow. Come hither and face my fist. Fist in your face. Come on, die. Jesus Christ. Ah, perfect. Stone, right there. That's exactly what I needed. I'll grab 3 pieces of stone and go ahead and craft myself a stone pickaxe, because that's exactly what I need. A lot of people make a bunch of, like, wooden tools and stuff early on in the game. I do not. That is not something that I prefer to do. I prefer to get stone tools. I know a lot of people like that too, but it's more efficient. Time efficient, I mean, because I am doing a video, so, you know, always gotta watch out for the time. Alright, let's get some more stone. A much faster pickaxe. Oh. Man, going from wood, you don't realize how fast stone is if you've been using diamond and iron the entire time, but once you go to stone from wood, it's like, it's almost as if going from wood to, from, like, iron to diamond, it's just so quick. Alright, a little bit more stone. Come on. So yeah, I think I'll be, this will be, like, one of the series that I do if I can't do a video on, the View into the Future one, because, you know, that only comes around once in a while. 2 stone swords. There we go. So yeah, that's what this series will be. I don't know, I might upload one with this and the other one. You know, this, that, and the other. Actually, this will be my temporary shelter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. 2 times 4 is 8. And that'll give me exactly enough sticks I need to go ahead and cook up some beef. Not pork, beef. Let's throw that, and there. That's my cobblestone. Block that off in case it... Screw you. Block that off in case it becomes nighttime and I need the shelter. Now I have one. Sweet. Alright, let's go down into the earth. Looking, hopefully, to find some coal. I really desperately hope I find something. If not... Actually, yeah, that's, I just thought of something. Oh, wait. Steak is done. I just saw the lights go dim, but yeah, let me grab that steak. Eat something. Om nom 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 nom. Alright, let's go, let's get some wood. No, but seriously, I really need some wood. I think I'll make some charcoal first. Probably the best thing to do. I don't know. Hello, sheep. Yeah, I need charcoal. Oh, and apparently, they're planning on adding, the different colors for the hearthsides and everything, and the stairs, for the, you know, the different wooden planks, now that we have the different wooden planks. Because they're still the same old sort of planks. So it's nothing really too special if you craft something. But they should be changing it. That's what Jeb said. He, tweeted. Did I just see pink? No. Bloody sheep. I thought I saw a pig there. I thought, ooh, get some pork. But alas, it lied to me. Alright, how much wood do I have? 27? Dig one more tree, this one. Yeah, I'll dig the tree, no. I'll mine, or chop, or harvest, whatever you call it. I'll get this wood from this tree. And that will be all. Alright, let's go back. Ooh, it's a tall tree. I've gotta run. Be quick. Gotta go downstairs. No, yeah. I don't have... Whatever. Put 3 in there, and then 2 wooden planks, and that'll give us... enough to cook that. Come on. Give me the... Come on. Put the charcoal. Thank you. Now we can split up these planks. I think we've got 10. There we go. That'll give us 40 sticks. And then we can go ahead and make us 4 torches. I think I have 2 more charcoal left. Good. Perfect. Another torch, and that will be it. Now let's go mining! Because that's what you do in Minecraft. Hence the name. Minecraft. Oh, grass. Must be close to the surface. Oh well. Let's go. Oh boy, I hope I find some coal soon. I'll probably cut this out anyway. So you don't have to watch me mine. Guess I'll be back. I'll catch you when I find something, like a cave or something. So yeah. Yay, coal! I just found it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all that's happened. It's been like a few seconds that I found coal, so... Oh well, that's all that is. I'll be back when something interesting happens. Well, we have broken into a cave, finally, and ah, Jesus Christ. Oh dear God. You little git, get back here, you bastard. Oh God. Oh, Lord, thank you. But Jesus Christ, man, he scared the living crap out of me. I need more torches. What I was going to say was, we have found a cave, and I was going to show you and be all cool and say that I heard skeletons, and I knew I heard the skeletons, but I wasn't expecting it to be right there where he shoots me. See? Look at that. Freaking scary. Alright. Well, now we have a cave. Thank God. Whew, man. That scared me. And there was no ore that way. Great. Anything down here? I heard a zombie, so... That'd be something down here. And I'm already almost out of torches. Great, let's just back up a little and make some more torches. 3, 4. Yep, 4 should do. There'll be 16 extra torches. Alright, awesome. Let's Ah, hello, Mr. Sunbeam. Wow. Lapis lazuli already? Man, that's a... must be pretty far down. Whoa, jeez. Come on, Skelly. Come on. Come on. I know you have awesome pathfinding abilities. That means you'll walk straight into my trap! Oh, that was epic. Alright, let's grab this lapis. Wait. Why am I grabbing lapis? Seriously, what? Why am I grabbing lapis? I don't need lapis. Get away from me. I need coal. Oh, and yeah, I found a bit of iron. Just a little bit. It was while I was walking around. I mean, walking around. While I was mining around, I found a little bit of iron and was like, yeah, iron, but I thought it was pointless trying to record iron. It's iron. Who cares about iron? So, yeah, that's that story. I'm not going to be able to get up here. Yep, there we go. Alright, there we go, all done. Thank goodness. Cut back down and, see- oh, iron! Yes. Did not see that there. I thought I saw something called my iron, and I'm like, turn around, because, man, iron is so hard to spot. And then I found some, and oh, it's on top of coal. How convenient. And I just took out my torch. How idiotic. Oh well, I'll be back. As you can see, I found some gold! Yay! Gold's pretty useless, to be honest. But then again, it's also quite useful, because then I can make a clock. And there's a zombie nearby, and I make pick work, like, just then, mining this one block where I put this crafting bench. And so I thought it's about time that I smelt up this iron that I have, and, you know, make an iron pick so I can get this gold, because I will be getting the gold. Oh, delicious gold! Alright, let's mark the lapis block. Let's go explore a little more. Might be something else in these hidden caves. Nope, just lots more coal. And there's a zombie in there. Yeah, he's that way. Yeah, I honestly don't care too much for it. Yep, he's over there. Ooh, iron. Yes. Ah, jeez. Christ. I heard a skeleton somewhere. Slime! Yay! Oh, look at him. He's so cute. He gave me two slime balls. You. Piss off. Actually, don't you piss off. You suck. Ha. That was my lost torch. Damn it. And now I have so many ore blocks to mine, which I will mine, but I am going to go back and grab my iron pick and stuff, so, like, random. Well, I don't know if it's random so much as it's kind of expect- is that lava down there? Oh, it's light source. You know what would be really amazing if, like, if I found diamonds in this cave? I would be so happy. I just grab that and get my pick out and get gold, because gold is delicious. Yeah, I just did that. Don't know what to do. Let's drop that there. There we go. I need more torches, that's right. That's what my problem was. 25 sticks, that'll give me more than enough torches. Yeah. Go with a whole stack of torches. Perfect. Yeah, cool. No, I wish you'd hurry up. You know, I'm just gonna wait. Alright, well, my thing's almost finished cooking, but I can hear a zombie. He's really close by. Let me grab that. And, yeah, I'll grab the furnace as well. It'll be useful. And the crafting table. Alright, so I heard a zombie, like, really close by. I was kind of oh, there he is! He's over there. I was expecting him to, like, climb up here and go for me, you know, with their new pathfinding abilities, but nope, he decided to stay back. Good zombie. Oh, didn't see that up there. Yeah. Just light it up so we don't have to worry about surprise butt sex from a zombie. Oh, two zombies. Hello. What do you think you're doing? I hear something splashing. Must be water over there. It's definitely not lava. I mean, you can't exactly get magma creams in the real world. And by real world, I obviously mean Minecraft world, because this isn't the real world. Or maybe it is, and we've just been lied to our entire lives. I don't know. Oh, more gold. Yeah, I don't need gold. Oh, there's another zombie! Wow, that was a fair- Diamonds! Alright, yeah. I'm totally going to, go grab all this stuff first. All the coal and the iron. And then we'll be back. Bam! Oh, I'm out of arrows. Sorry, I saw him and I thought, yeah, I really want to pin him off with an arrow from his own body, but I guess I ran out of arrows and he ran away. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello. What are you doing, little spider? Oh, what is that skeleton? Man. I hate that pathfinding ability, and I love it at the same time. Anyway, I haven't done mining, I just saw that, and I couldn't resist. Well, back to work. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was about to say there's a creeper just chilling out right there, but nope, he decided to move. And explode. Cool. Anyway, still haven't finished mining, I'm just exploring a little more of the cave. There's like nothing over here, but seriously, what was a creeper looking at? It was just like, standing like right here. Just like, not even moving. Creepy. Anyway, back to work. There's this zombie just sorta chilling out there. he's like, yeah, I'm just gonna hide behind this gravel, you know. Yeah, whatever. Smoke up. Oh, no, he's chilling up. He's coming out of the closet! The hole. Now he's dead. I could hear something swimming, but it's not making a sound. Must be a creeper! Nope, it's two skeletons. I do not care for those. Yeah, as you can see, my pick broken, so I've gone into my iron pick. Thank God. I'm getting sick of mining extremely slowly. Oh well. Get all this iron. Now I now have two stacks of coal, so that's, Wow. Oh, jeez. F you. Look at that, like, almost missed me. And then you hit me again, you little bastard. Die! Wait. Oh. Holy crap, that's a lot of skeletons! I'm out of there. Holy crap. Do I have any arrows? Two arrows. Yeah, hit each other. There's a good skeleton. Oh, there goes my arrows. You can all fight each other. You, die. Light down. Oh, there's a creeper up there. That's the zombie's just like ignoring me. I'm over here, Mr. Zumbini. Over here, you idiot! Oh, there we go. Now he's dead. Don't you hit me towards the creeper. Go! Run! Yeah. There we go. Alright, there doesn't seem anything else in here. Just coal. Weird dome-shaped room. And a creeper! Hello, Mr. Creeper. What are you doing? Oh, jeez. Don't blow up. I said don't. Bad for you.
It's bad for your health.
Yeah. Boom! Anything? Just iron? Okay. I'll take the iron. Anyway, that was it. I still haven't got those diamonds yet. I'm leaving those to the camera. I'm just exploring around, getting as much iron as I can, and I'll go back and grab the diamonds. But for now, let's just watch a zombie stand there and do nothing because it's, I don't know, too stupid. Oh god, stone, sword. Yeah, boy, thank you! For once, an explosion from a creeper was beneficial. Oh well, that's it. Back to work. Alright, I still haven't explored all of the cave yet, but I decided since it's such a big, expansive cave, I've decided to, go back and get those diamonds before I forget them, or miss them, or get lost, or die, and blah. Ah! Ugh. You know, all the bad things that happen to those who play Minecraft. Oh god, I'm already lost. Anyway, as well as I've decided I'm going to leave this cave, right down here, with a minimum of a stack of iron. It wasn't down here, was it? Oh yeah, it was. Oh, and there's a creeper. Just great. Come on, Mr. Creeper. You have to be right there next to the diamonds? Of course you do. That's what your job is, isn't it? And now a zombie. Didn't want to grunt. Why is that creeper chasing me? You know what, actually, it's a good thing. Alright, light up that, nothing coming, and let's go attack this creeper. Or just watch him be a complete idiot and fall in path. Oh my god. Anyway. Alright. I still haven't thought about what to spend these diamonds on, and, more diamonds. Yum. Always good. I'm thinking. Redstone. Perfect. That's exactly what I was looking for. Yes. Anyway, I was thinking, because I'll be traveling a lot in this series, I thought a sword would be beneficial. But then as well, I thought, well, I want to be able to enchant stuff, and the only way to do that is to get some obsidian. The only way to get obsidian is to mine it. The only way to mine it is with a diamond pick. That there comes the issue. I want to make a diamond sword and a diamond pick, and I can't make both with only 4 diamonds. I can make 2 swords, or I can make a pick and a shovel, or I could make a sword and a hoe. And yeah, but other than that, I don't know. I'll work it out, but for now, I'm just gonna go around mining, hopefully find some more diamonds. There we go again, it's just like standing there chilling out. I don't get it. Whatever. Come here. Go on. Thank you. Is it just me, like, do they explode even when you're like 3 blocks away from them? I don't know. All I know is I came here for the iron. That's what I'm getting. Well, I now officially have a full stack of iron. Hooray! Yeah, I know. I don't sound very enthusiastic, because I've been a little pissed off at this cave not giving me anything. I go through an entire corridor that loops, and there was no iron at all. Either that, or I'm just completely blind, which is an extremely high possibility, but oh well. Oh, iron. Yay. Well, whatever. More iron. Sweet. And a zombie just standing in the corner. He's like, I feel so sad. Depressed or something. Anyway, I'm gonna grab all this iron. And yeah. Guess what I found? More iron! No, I'm just kidding. Diamonds! Yes, I know. I'm just exploring and I find more. It's so awesome! And lots and lots of iron. This cave is amazing. Anyway, let's grab all this stuff. Alright, time to get the diamonds. See how many we get. And make sure there's no lava around, because that would really suck losing. But looks like 2. Oh, not 3. Hooray, 3, that makes a pick and 2 swords. Or 7 diamonds, essentially. Hmm. 7 diamonds. That'd be a pick, 1 sword, and a hoe. 2 swords, I don't know. I'd like to make some diamond armor. But come on, that. That's 7 pieces of diamond. That's exactly how many I have. And that way I can't get any weapons at all. And diamond sword is pretty valuable now. Now that all the mobs have increased health and whatnot. Give me that iron. Thank you. Oy, lots of lava. Did that one fall down? That was completely idiotic, but I don't care. Ooh, big lake. Anyway. You know, I've gone all the way down to the bottom of this cave. A stack and over a half of iron, 2 stacks of coal, and a plenty more. Redstone for gold. You know what, that's it, that's enough. I'm calling it quits. Look, so much coal. It's going back up to the surface unless have I explored down. No, I haven't explored down there. And have I gone up here? Yes, I have. Alright, well, torch there, and let's go down into the dark depths of the world. And all we find is iron and coal. Hooray! Honestly, that's a really good thing. Here's something walking. Something's up there. And I don't care, because I'm out of here! Anyway, let's go back up to the surface. I've done all the mining that I can withstand for a day. All the caving, I should say. God, look at all this coal. I feel like mining it, but again, I don't, because I'm so lazy. That's not the way out this way. Oh well, I'll meet you back when we get up to the surface.
There's a creeper chasing me.
See? He came out of nowhere. I just turn around and he's following me. It's like, oh god. I guess it's in the name, but oh, that was freaky. I haven't got down here either. Ooh, redstone. Cool. Alright, let's grab this iron. I'm on my way out and then I realized there's an entire section of the cave I didn't even look at. So, here we are. And yeah, that creeper. Oh man, I'm not kidding, I turn around and I see it chasing me, I just keep walking, I'm like,
yeah, let's just keep going.
Let's not stop for him. Gold, man, there's so much gold. And if I had equivalent exchange, I would be really happy. You know, the mod, equivalent exchange. Anyone know it? Maybe not? I don't know. It's a cool mod, I like it. Will you go into lava? Yes you do, I'm not gonna bother. Goodbye. Alright, redstone, that seems pointless to me. Since I already have 26 redstone, another creepy music sound thing, lava. Yeah, we're all good. All good. Do I need lava? I'm trying to think. I can make a bucket and then I can get some lava, but I don't think I need any lava. If I do need lava, I'll just go into the nearest cave on my way out. Because, again, remember, this isn't This isn't a standard Let's Play Minecraft. This is a journey to the end of the world. Yeah. And no, I don't mean the real end, although I might go there. After I reach the outside, and that was not the way out. There's no way out. Okay, so I remember coming down here and seeing that, so it must be up here. It just has to be. Oh, somewhere. Anywhere? This way? Did I just go this way? Please tell me I didn't just go. I just went this way.
Herp a derp!
Alright, let's see. Was it? No, not there. Although I did mine that. Ah!
Ah! Excellent! Freedom at last!
And the beautiful music. Oh, I love the song. You know, I'm gonna shut up and you can just listen to this awesome sound of music. And there we go. So, yeah. I don't know, that honestly is one of my most favorite songs in Minecraft ever. That one and Dry Hands. Oh, I love Dry Hands. It's so beautiful. It's so serene. Anyway, I'm gonna go fishing because I need lots of food and, This steak ain't gonna cut it. As you can see, I only have one left and I have to eat it, so... Now I have no food. Let's go fishing. Oh. Oh, I forgot there's a second part to the song. Ah, I missed a fish. Alright, well I'm gonna keep fishing, you can listen to music. Man, I'm impatient. Ugh, I hate these fish. Anyway, let's get as much food as we can. Because I only have one fish. Come on, fish. You selfish bastard. Yeah, I might not want to stay out. Oh! There we go. What, do they, like, get caught much better when it's more shallow? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? Who cares? Let's just keep fishing. And we're back! So, I have gone ahead and organized my inventory. Zombie, shut up. Organized my inventory, made some tools, see, now I have 2 diamonds left. All the iron is smelted, I went fishing and got 17 fish, cooked them all, and as you can pretty much see, this is everything that I'm going to be exploring with. With the exception of the boat, because I forgot to make the boat. Whoops! Now what, there we go, 1, 2 boat, and I forgot to get rid of this as well. You can say goodbye. There we go. Because now I have diamond. I'm keeping the iron because the iron's useful, but yeah, I got some wood, everything, just, yeah. I'm ready to go exploring. Hopefully we can sleep. Yes, we can! Woo! So they must have removed that, you cannot sleep if monsters are nearby, I guess. I don't know. Come on, give me that. Alright, all they know is, ow! You! Die! In a hole. And you too. did I pick up rotten flesh? I did. I do not want rotten flesh. Goodbye. Not that I want dirt, actually. Alright, now let's go, let's grab my compass, I've got my clock, food. I don't have many torches, that was really stupid. Yeah, that was like really stupid. 16, there we go, make a full stack. 8 extras. Alright, let's go back to our spawn. Where did I spawn? Oh. Right here, I guess. No. Whatever. It's somewhere around here now. From what I understand, the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. That's west. So, on our compass, on the compass, as you can see down here, it'll be pointing south. But we are actually going west. So, yeah, I'm pretty much just going... Whoa, that was a lot of lag. Oh, and a zombie. Wow, how did you survive it? Stupid zombie. Give me XP. Oh, there's another one burning. So I am pretty much going to be going throughout the entire day. Once it comes nightfall, I will make a temporary shelter, put my bed down, sleep, and that will be the end of that episode, and you shouldn't be alive. Good. Alright, let's go. Hold on a sec, I'll be back. Alright, sorry about that. I was so rudely interrupted by my mother. Nah, I'm just kidding. No, she was wanting a wallet, she's going out to go buy something, but, good news came from this, and that short break that took me 10 minutes. I'm getting a new microphone! Yeah! And not another crappy one like the one I have right now that you're listening to, which is okay, but I still hate the quality of it. So yeah, I might be getting a new one. It's the blue microphone Snowflake, I believe its name is. I saw it on Amazon, it's on sale. Don't break. Don't break, you stupid little boat. Not these reeds. Or sugarcane, if you're new. But yeah, I might be getting new microphones, so hooray! I don't know, I'll see. We'll have to, how many sugarcanes do I have? 6, 7. Alright, yeah, we'll see. I might not, but hopefully, Crossing my fingers. Hopefully I get a new microphone. Yeah, because that would be extremely awesome, and then I wouldn't have to... You wouldn't have to listen to my voice in this crappy, low-definition sort of thing, and... Man, you would not believe the editing I go through just because of this mic. Man, it sucks. Because there's so much static, so much white noise, you know, that noise that's produced in every time I bloody record, and it's so freaking annoying. It's just, rages me. I get really angry. I mean, eat the fish. Eating some fresh cooked fish in a boat. How much more, rustic, I guess, you could get? I don't know what you'd call it. All I know is this is a pretty cool island. This one right here. It's a cave right there. No, it doesn't matter. I have plenty of iron. Plenty of iron. So actually, after all, that cave was pretty beneficial. What do you know? This is a pretty big ocean biome. Anyway, I'm going on the wrong angle. Yeah. Because I remember that my compass has to be pointing directly south the entire time. It's not pointing directly south, and I am going in the wrong direction. So, yeah, that's that. So I got a haircut today. I used to have quite a big head of hair. If you've seen, you know, I can't see it now, but my character and my and the my me that I have. That's on my YouTube channel. Yeah, that used to be my hair. Pretty big. Pretty poofy. I cut it short, I think 5 months ago? And by short, I mean like a number 3 buzz cut. Like, short. Well, not number 3. Number 5. Yeah, number 5. I think that's what it was. Number 5 buzz cut. That's what I did. That's how short I cut it. Ooh, vines. Might be a swamp. Or a jungle! Or just floating vines. Nope, jungle. Swamp. But yeah, so I cut my hair and had it shortened down nice and sweet, and then it grew back again, because I was too lazy to go and get it cut, and oh god, crap. I hate those things. Piece of shit. But as I was saying, I cut it short, then it grew back again, and yeah, I just got it cut short again today. Really short, this time number three buzz cut. For the first time, I have to say this, for the first time in, like, forever, I've actually found someone who cuts hair properly. Oh, the village! I'm gonna pillage the village. Haha, it rhymed. But yeah, the first time I've actually found someone who buzzes your hair properly. Ooh, that was like a trap. They really did it quite professionally. I was amazed. Man, now I know where I'm going to be getting my hair cut. Like, I'm going to come back there every time I need a cut. Probably once a month. But man, they were, like, professional. Although, then again, they must have been doing it for years. So I can imagine. Right, see what's in the chest. Do-do-do-do! Ooh, 2 gold ingots, 2 apples, and 2 iron swords. All of it shit. Well, not all of it, I guess. Drop those. Excuse me. I am extremely sorry for that. My friend Shane started calling me. Doesn't realize I'm recording. I really should quit out of Skype, shouldn't I? Anyway, let me organize an inventory and I'll do it. Alright, that's the update on my inventory. I kept 1 iron sword, only both of them. I already have 2 diamonds to make more swords and crap and poop and... Wait, why am I keeping gold? Should I keep the gold? I don't need gold, I already have a clock. Alright, let's go. We're running out of time. What are you standing there for, you imbecile? You should die for your idiocracy. I don't know what to say. Aren't there bookshelves in any of these houses? Or are these just... Oh, wait, no, there's more houses over there. Okay. If I find bookshelves, then I'll definitely take those. Yeah, right there. Perfect. And there's a... Okay, that breaks all the laws of Minecraft physics. You shouldn't be there, Gravel! Yeah. Seriously, it shouldn't sit like that. It's creepy. There's nothing there. I'm not going to touch the cactus. Good. Alrighty then, let's grab these bookshelves. Yeah, let's grab the bookshelves. Ugh, I'm already throwing my axe. Oh, whatever. I'll grab these, I'll convert them into... to bookshelves, because right now I'm just getting a crap ton of books. And then I can hopefully go ahead and make an enchanting table, but I'll do that afterwards. Probably in the next episode. Let's just, Mr. Book. I don't have much wood. Oh well, let's convert some of this wood. There we go. That should work nicely. Alright. Six. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to make six. It's gonna be too little. Yeah. Oh, what the frick? You go there, you go there, there you go. Two, one. Can I make it? Can I make it?
He made it! Yay!
That sounded so wrong. Anyway, now I have seven bookshelves. That's perfect. Absolutely excellent. Alright, which way do I go? That way. Straight this way. Here? I hate you. Is he a butcher? I don't know.
Jungle!
Oh, it's too bad all I have is cooked fish, not raw fish. I was a kid cat. Which, to be honest, would be pretty cool. Anyway, let's grab these reeds over here. I'm gonna have a lot of reeds by the end of this. Wait, I have seven. Holy crap, Pig Island! Gotta kill these piggies. Gotta go downstairs, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna continue singing that song, because that song sucks, but... Oh! If you didn't know this, you know how people keep saying that the world's supposed to end on the 21st of December, 2012? Well, the 21st of December is a Friday. I'm not kidding. So, I don't know if that was just absolute sheer coincidence, or Rebecca Black is actually quite smart, or... I don't know. Actually, no, she's not smart. The Mayans are smart. They made a freaking calendar that predicts everything. They're the ones who are smart. She's just a little whiny bitch. Come here, pig ass. Pigga! Come here! Freaking hell! God, this... I'm gonna have so much meat! Oh, I love eating pig meat. So delicious. Talk about meat and pig and bacon. Anyone been on VAT19 recently? They now have bacon-flavored candy. Or lollies, as I like to call it. But candy for those of you who are American and don't know what a lolly is. Yeah, bacon-flavored candy. Sticks. Lollipops, actually. Really hard, it's too. But yeah, they... It's really funny because I needed to get some money onto the credit card, on my parents' credit card, so they could buy it, because I don't have a credit card. Why would I have a credit card? I see, then no point, but that's another discussion. I gotta get the jungle before the time ends, before we end the episode, but yeah, so they came out about Wednesday, I think, and today was I finally had the capacity to actually buy them. They were $20 with shipping, so I go ahead onto the website, like, yes, I can buy them. Go there, and they're out of stock. I was just sitting there, I'm like, really? The one time that I buy something from you, and you make it out of stock. That was an idiot spider hurting himself. You know what? You know what, spider? You know what? You can go F yourself. Yeah, that's right. Whatever. So, yeah, the first time they bloody in stock, and, I mean... First time I go to buy something, and they're out of stock. That... Ugh. Yeah. Alright, so we've got to make a house. I want to get on one of these big trees. I might actually consider making... Wait, no, I already have torches. I mean, not torches. Of course I have torches. No, I already have wood. Lots and lots of wood. And I don't have any blocks in my inventory, and my inventory is full already! I haven't even... Well, I guess I have done exploring, but not that much exploring. Come on. Go away. Thank you. There, destroy that. There we go. This is a jungle. You have to make a treehouse. That's just the simple rule of jungles. And that was what I have done. Hooray! Put that there. Take my bed. And, let's put the bed right there. I have the furnace. And we'll cook up these pork chops. Yummy. So that's 16. Whatever, I'll just waste a bit of coal. Alright, so now we're going to let that cook. have a little window here, go to bed, and I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in the next episode!